Hey guys, I'm Rachel Lindsay here with The Knot, and I'm playing the game Would You Rather, the wedding edition. So let's see how it goes. Okay. Would you rather your fiance's ex show up at the wedding or your ex show up at the wedding? Oh, this is an easy question. I'm quite friendly with most of my exes, so I'd rather my ex show up at the wedding because then I know how I'm going to react. If Brian's ex showed up at the wedding, I'm not sure whether we'd be attending a wedding or a funeral. Can I say that? Would you rather have lipstick on your teeth all night in your photos or have your photographer cancel last minute? First of all, if I have lipstick on my teeth all night, where are my real friends, right? One person all night couldn't tell me I have lipstick on my teeth. I'd rather have lipstick on my teeth all night. You can edit that out. If my photographer cancels on me at the wedding, it's gonna be a problem. Would you rather forget your vows or forget your rings? I would 100% rather forget my vows. At the moment, I haven't written my vows yet, so there are no vows to forget. Would you rather have a candy bar or a cupcake bar? Easy, cupcake bar. I'm a fiend for cupcakes. I can't pass a cupcake shop and not get one. Would you rather have your photographer cancel last minute or your caterer cancel last minute? This is a tough question, and because it's my wedding day, I'm going to be selfish. I'd rather have my caterer cancel. I need good pictures at the wedding. These memories need to last a lifetime. Would you rather wear a clown wig on your wedding day or clown shoes on your wedding day? Okay, I would rather wear a clown wig. One, I'm wearing a veil, so maybe that could cover some things up. I would not want clown shoes because those are really big and I have to walk down the aisle. So how am I gonna get to Brian if I'm wearing these clown shoes? Am I supposed to trip and roll all the way down the aisle? I don't think that that's gonna happen. So much rather wear the clown wig. Plus it would be all cute. I'd have this curly, colorful rainbow hair. Would you rather have unlimited sushi or unlimited tacos on your wedding menu? Okay, this is an easy question for me. I would rather have unlimited sushi. I'm a new sushi lover. Funny enough, I just started eating sushi when I was on The Bachelor. We were in Finland. Finland, of all places, is where I tried sushi, and I was obsessed with it, and I've been a sushi lover ever since. Tacos, meh. You said that you want everyone who walks through your home to know you are Mr. and Mrs. So if you could only pick one, would you rather the monogram letter hand towels or the family initials doormat? I think I would rather the initial doormat because it's the first thing people see when they walk into your home. On your wedding day, would you rather wear heels or flats? I would rather wear heels. I would rather be miserable, my feet swollen and hurt, but look pretty, right? Beauty is pain. I will be wearing heels all night. I'm not even gonna bring flats, it's not an option. Barefoot is though. Would you rather have an outdoor wedding and it downpours all day or have an outdoor wedding where it's above 100 degrees all day? I am having an outdoor wedding. I would much rather it just be 100 degrees. Because think about it, if it downpours, people are gonna be upset, people are gonna run inside, you might be the only one standing there with your fiance, the pastor might run away for goodness sake. I would much rather it just be 100 degrees, and seeing that our wedding is in August, and it is in the Caribbean, and it is outdoors, it will be 100 degrees. Would you rather have hiccups during your vows or trip down the aisle? I would much rather have the hiccups. I mean, can you imagine all that could happen if you trip down the aisle? You could hurt yourself. You could take somebody else out if you go rolling. You could tear your dress. You could just be embarrassed. I think that's just the number one thing. It would all be captured on video on iPhones. I would much rather have the hiccups. We could pause for 10 seconds, let me hold my breath, and then keep it moving. Oh, okay. For your honeymoon, would you rather go camping or go on a cruise? Fun fact, I hate both. I hate camping. I am not a camping girl, never have been, never will be. I also hate cruises. I feel so confined and then I get bored. But if I have to choose between the two, I'm going to go with the cruise. Would you rather trip down the aisle or knock over your wedding cake? I don't want to trip down the aisle. There's just too many things that come along with that. So I'm gonna say, I would rather knock over my wedding cake. I don't know why, I think there's something funny about that. You said that you couldn't live without the Vitamix and the Instapot. This is true. But if you only had to add one to your registry, would you rather the Vitamix or the Instapot? If I have to pick between the two, I'd rather have the Vitamix, because if I get the Instapot, that means I have to cook. I don't really like to cook. I'm doing this more for Brian, you know, so maybe I can find ways to enjoy cooking more. Maybe I can have more options to cook for him, easier ways to cook. But if we don't have it, then I don't really have to cook. So I'm gonna go with the Vitamix. Would you rather someone wear white on your wedding day or someone get proposed to on your wedding day? I personally think it is so tacky for somebody to propose on your wedding day. Really? Did you come in thinking that this would be the moment when it's somebody else's day, you're celebrating somebody else's love, and then you decide, hey, I'm gonna get down on one knee and propose to my girlfriend and take all the attention off the bride and the groom? Why would you think that that's romantic? I'd be mortified if Brian proposed to me at somebody else's wedding. I'd be like, get up, what are you doing? I would much rather have somebody wear white. That doesn't bother me at all. You know, wear white, wear whatever color you want. I had so much fun playing the game. Make sure you subscribe to the channel so you can watch more fun games like this.
Hi, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and return for new videos every single week. Don't forget to hit that like button. No, seriously, you should hit it now.